Happy lockdown, folks, and happy birthday to R.E.M. That's when Wendell Gee takes a tug upon the string that held a line of trees behind the house he lived in. He was ready to give respect, but somewhere down the line he chose to whistle as the wind. Whistle as the wind blows through the leaves. He had a dream one night that the tree had lost its middle, so he bought a trunk of chicken wire to try to hold it up. But the wire turned to lizard skin when he climbed inside. There wasn't even time to say goodbye to Wendell Gee. So whistle as the wind blows. Whistle as the wind blows. Wasn't even time to say goodbye to Wendell Gee. So whistle as the wind blows. Whistle as the wind blows with me. And if the wind were colored, and if the air could speak, then whistle as the wind blows. Whistle as the wind blows with me.
Stay safe, folks, and happy birthday, R.E.M.